In this video, we'll show you how to set up an automated receptionist. Automated receptionist allows you to establish custom greetings and control how your incoming calls are handled. The tool gives you the flexibility to route to both OneTalk and non-OneTalk numbers, plus create different schedules for business hours, after hours, and holidays. We'll start by going to the OneTalk Administrator portal. You can access the Automated Receptionist Configuration tool from the Overview page or by going to the Manage Features page and clicking on the Auto Receptionist icon. From here, you'll click on the phone number for the Automated Receptionist line you'd like to edit. Next, we'll enter a name for the Automated Receptionist. Then, enter a calling ID name that will be displayed for calls routed to desk phones. Select a time zone. Now for your dial by name and dial by extension options. You can select to have these options to be limited to the OneTalk users within the same group as the auto receptionist, or across all your groups that are set up for the business. All right, now we'll show you how to set up a schedule. You can have the automated receptionist answer all calls the same way 24/7, or you can add a business schedule to provide different greetings and options during business hours, after hours, and on holidays. When using a schedule, make sure to set up greetings and options in the business hours tab, and also in the after hours and holidays tab. To upload a custom greeting, follow the instructions regarding the proper audio file format. Okay, now we'll show you options for setting up call routing. You have up to 11 programmable choices. You have several different options to handle transfers. Be sure to change the default transfer to operator, which is assigned to 0, to one of the routing options available to you. If you select a forwarding option, phone numbers can only be 10 digits, and the direct to voicemail option is only available when clicking Select a line from list and choosing a OneTalk number listed. Click Save to complete the setup. If you do not currently have an automated receptionist number, you can get one by clicking New Automated Receptionist in the Purchase section. If you need additional support for OneTalk, contact our Verizon Customer Care Support Team or visit the OneTalk support page.